Hey, welcome to What's in a Passage, where we take a closer look to a section in one of my covers. Today, we analyze the main theme of Howl's Moving Castle. We can break this down in two sections. The first one is basically one pattern repeated three times, over the root, the third, and the fifth of an E major chord. We can simplify it by removing the tremolo. When it's played with tremolo, each eighth note is played two times, the one on the beat with the thumb and the ring finger, and the following with the middle and index. The second part can also be subdivided in three. This whole line is basically increasing the speed of the melody as playing, but it's written like this to help understand the three-part subdivision idea. Section A is played with middle and index finger. B and C use the same right-hand pattern, middle, index and thumb, but the stress changes in section C to the thumb. Let me know if you enjoyed this. See you next time.